Hey everyone, welcome back to Bear's Workshop. We are at the Nikola site in Coolidge, Arizona for our 49th visit. Today is Mother's Day in the United States and many other countries. So make sure you say Happy Mom's Day to your mom. If it's not Mother's Day in your country, just say something nice to her anyway. Get her a gift. It's a nice thing to do. Today we're going to be looking at the site and some new additions since our last visit on Thursday. We're going to see some walls were put up on the south and they are red in color. So this is a new color scheme for us to be looking at. Pretty excited about that to see how this front end is going to turn out. We also see a lot more walls went up on the west side docks and on the north side of the battery building. All of those walls are done and in white. We did get to the site pretty early today because it is Mother's Day and it was about 7 a.m. There were already some people on site doing some work, so it looks like there will be some workers out there today also. The false rumor of the day that we want to share with you is that there will be a Dogecoin icon of the little dog on the roof so that Elon Musk can see it from space when he puts his Dogecoin up there. If you like this video, please hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button to see more content in the future. And don't forget to take a look at our Patreon account down below in the description. It's a Patreon's support that helps us do this channel for you. So we appreciate them. Now, let's go fly.